spare the pleasantries then. Well, let me go over.
Rift towns?
Yes. The sacred Sakura is of tremendous good.
Is the Tenri?
Yes. Their main priority, the Adventurers Guild, is one of the key parties assisting the. You have our. I will mark on.
It has been a long time.
Okay, you.
We are lucky.
This stuff that's flowing out, is it sap or something?
Why would you ask that?
Having a cup of tea isn't exactly the most urgent.
I'm also feeling very again.
Hey!
We're finally here. We meet again, traveler. This body, your past, the everlasting law, the guardian of eternity. And I am she who promised a dream to her subjects. In the end, even the proud and mighty only need was cut down and disgraced. Though your blade has been cleansed of her blood and filth, never shall it shine as brightly as it once did. Strike dead! Insolent! There is no escape!
Be gone!
Torn to oblivion! Illusion shattered! The pity is soft. long as the ley lines flow, the relentless erosion of time will never stop. It appears your martial but how?
How the heck?
She was
then.
If I don't do this, is my duty. No matter how long this battle may last, months, years, centuries, and no matter 500 years here in the present, it is about time. I understand. I vowed during my absence. Pass on my words.
Looks like we got kicked. She was making sense, and maybe this is the only way to change the Shogun's rules, but still! Right? What if she gets too obsessed with winning, and she forgets why she's there in the first place? It could happen! Yeah, is there any way we can cut down how long she needs to spend in there? Or, you know, help her win the fight? Well, whatever! Gotta find a way back in. Oh, come on, brain juice! Don't feel time on now! Okay! Oh, you're right! Who knows?
What? Another bad one? No, let me try again.
Someone.
The miracle tree that blesses the people, in this moment new to the world and yet to be known. When to plant it, where it shall bloom. She who brings it into being must let her heart and dreams decide. Grant it life, eh? Is it really? Eternity extends time into infinity. Dreams illuminate each moment within. When both shine in unison, the sacred sakura blooms from the darkness, finally free from the clutches of the heavenly principles. Now the nightmare has disappeared. vision we both yearn for is still further ahead. My only regret is that I cannot witness Inazuma's future, nor can I walk this journey with you. Do you know, A? I am so happy right now, because my final wish has now come true. Your pole arm once protected me from countless calamities. For this, I've always felt indebted to you. Though I could never repay you in full, this sacred sakura will buy you some time until you are ready to awaken and embrace the new. What do you think? Did it do the trick? This time, it really is goodbye.
A place where perhaps that is the and yet